Raptors have been letter perfect. Well, the Golden Eagles and the fans in Salt Lake will be treated to two newcomers this year. Andrei Trefilov and Alex Yudin. I had a chance to meet with the two, and I think you'll really enjoy the upcoming piece.
It was February 13, 1992. Once again, a team from the Soviet Union won the Olympic gold medal. Only this time, a squad known as the Commonwealth of Independent States were champions. The political system was changing, and professional hockey would never be the same. The spirit of openness has allowed for the influx of Russian hockey players to the National Hockey League and the International League. In Salt Lake City, two new members of the Salt Lake Golden Eagles include goaltender Andrei Trefilov and defenseman Alex Yudin. Trefilov was part of the CIS team last year in Albertville, France. The 23-year-old played 3 years with the Moscow Dynamo team while also participating in the Canada Cup, World Championships, and the Super Series exhibitions versus the National Hockey League teams. As for most Russians, it is a major experience coming over to play in North America.
The basic idea is better level of life, and you don't have any problem to play and prepare yourself for games, to train yourself as a good athlete.
Defenseman Alex Yudin, also 23 years old, is a veteran of the Soviet leagues. Like most Russians, Alex is extremely skilled, but unusually physical as compared to his Soviet counterparts. Yudin is still adjusting to life and games in North America.
The process itself is much more interesting for him because much more people go into the hockey games, and the games much more interesting, the shots, the pressing on the ice, and the individual game.
For the Trefilovs, the change has been even more dramatic. His wife, Natasha, and their 7-month-old daughter have added another dimension to the trials and tribulations of professional hockey.
She likes the city very much, and she likes the life over here, but it's a little bit unusual how they used to live in Russia and how life is going on up here.
Both players have already made tremendous impacts with the Golden Eagles. Trefilov was brilliant in a match against U.S. Olympic goaltender Ray LeBlanc in Indianapolis, while Yudin has stepped in and played very strong on the Golden Eagles' defense. Although they've been placed in an awkward situation in their new environment, both indicate their teammates in Salt Lake have made their experience very positive.
And when they came to the Salt Lake City, contacts became very quick, and everybody just tried to help them as much as they could because they don't speak English very much.
Both Andrei and Alex have visions of the National Hockey League and the spoils that come along with it. There's early indications in Salt Lake that these players are on a fast track in their professional hockey careers. And a fast track, I'm sure, for both Andrei Trefilov and Alex Yudin. Dave Harrell.